to jump! Like, subscribe within 10 seconds or you will have bad luck for 10 years. Oh, what another beautiful morning here in Livetopia. Or I actually think it's night right now, but I don't care about that, guys. I need to go ahead and find myself some new clothes. Because I've been wearing the same clothes for years now, dude. So yeah, I think it's time for me to go ahead and go down to the city and do a little bit of shopping. So let's go ahead and open up the garage door. There we go, just like that. And I'll hop into my red Ferrari, dude. And just look at this car. This is insane. Now let's go ahead and close the garage door. There we go. Just like that. And let's go ahead and hop in back into the car. We gotta turn the lights on now, guys, because it's nighttime. There we go. Okay, so let's go ahead and make our way down into the city and go ahead and find the clothing store. Let's see. Green light. Okay, let's go. Yeah, okay, we barely made it, guys. We barely made it. Are there any parking spots here? Yep. Okay, so there's a couple of parking spots right here. I'm not too sure if those parking spots are for the police station or not, but yeah, I don't care, dude. I'm going to be parking my car regardless. Just like that. Okay, there we have the clothing store, guys. So now I'm going to be going in and see if there are any new cool clothes in here. Let's see. Oh, that's kind of cool. Maybe this one or maybe this. I like trains. Well, I do kind of like trains, guys. Let's see. Maybe that I like train shirt. Oh, dude, no! No, I need pants too. Why don't I have any pants? Let's go ahead and take this outfit then. Yeah, this is better. Okay, this is a lot better. Okay. Yes, hello. Can I pay for my clothes? There's no one working here, dude. Well, fine. I'll just take the clothes for free then. Well, I love my new outfit, guys. We can go ahead and jump right back into my car. So this was a successful little shopping run. Oh, there's a couple of guys in here. No! They want to jump in my car. Get away, guys. Get away. This is my car. No, dude, look. He's trying to go after my car, dude. Look, he's coming after me. He's coming after me, dude. Oh, he's glitching. He's glitching. Okay, let's go ahead and drive away from him, dude. He's kind of scary. Let's go ahead and head out to the gas station. I need some gas for my car, dude. So, yeah. Oh, can I park, dude? This car is so difficult to drive, dude. It's way too fast for me. There we go. Okay, can I park? Just like that, dude. Oh, what a beautiful night. Oh, what? Does that dude have a Ferrari too? Hey, nice car there, dude. Holy cow, look at that. Thanks. Yeah, bro, it's the same car as I got. Holy cow, dude. Like, what? Are we twins or what? Wow, you got good taste. Yes, dude, we are like twins, man. Say hello to Bacon. Hi there, Bacon. Oh, look at Bacon. He's so cute. Dude, he's sleeping. Dude, look at that thing. He's my pig. Yeah, dude. Well, it looks like a pig with huge teeth. Dude, look at that thing, dude. It almost looks like horns. Yeah, he has big teeth. Go ahead and eat, Bacon. Oh, dude, look. He's feeding Bacon. Yeah, dude. Yeah, Bacon is very cute, man. Holy cow. If we got the same car, your car is fast, too. Yeah, dude, I think both our cars are, like, equally as fast. We should low-key race. Ah, I see, dude. To, like, see who is the better driver. Yeah, bro. Okay, dude. Yeah. I'm kind of down for that, dude. Like, it would have been cool to see who's actually faster. You guys want to race, too? Oh, he's asking the other guys if they want to join the race. Yeah, guys, do you want to race with me and this random dude I just met? Would have been cool if everyone just joined the race. Like, holy cow, dude. That would have been insane. I want to join the race. Yeah. We'll get a car. Bro, then you can join the race with me and this other dude. Yo, Sour. Yeah, dude. Yeah. Winner gets $1 million. Holy cow, dude. Well, that's a lot of money. Should I accept this offer? Oh, look, he has the Mr. Bean car. Dude, look, it's actually the Mr. Bean car. Dude, that's amazing, man. Holy cow, I like this car. It's so cool. I know where we can race. Alrighty, well, show me, bro. I'll follow your car. Okay, so this dude is going to be showing me where we are going to be racing. There's a lot of cars there. I think some other people will join us, dude. Like, yeah, a lot of cars just piled up there. They might follow us, they might not. But anyways, it would have been cool if there was some other people joining this race. Now, me and this other dude is going to be starting. Oh, dude, he just jumped. This dude is actually crazy, dude. We can start the race here. Okay, dude, yeah. Well, I know where the usual racetrack is in this city, man. So, yeah. Okay, you ready? Yeah, dude, I was born ready, man. I'm ready for this race, dude. Oh, dude, he just went. Go, go, go. Oh man. Okay, so the race has officially begun. Oh, dude, he's squeezing me already. Okay, we just gotta continue this. Dude, he got a little head start, dude. He was pretty cheesy. I thought it was going to be like a countdown, but I guess not. Well, let's just go ahead and follow him then. I know where the map is. We just planned this. Ah, no, no, I fell off my car. Duh, look at my car. Duh, no, I was supposed to jump. No, my car, no, no, no. After finally getting my car down, dude, we gotta restart this race. Let's go back to the beginning and hopefully this dude won't even cheat. Cause yeah, he did cheat, dude. So yeah, let's go ahead and head back to this beginner place. And yeah, hopefully the other dude will come. Okay, so the dude has arrived now. So yeah, we'll begin this race again. What happened? Okay, dude, don't cheat this time, all right? How did I cheat? Well, dude, you were like supposed to count down, dude. Like, come on, man. Oh, heard that, Bacon? We need to count, lol. Yeah, dude, tell Bacon you gotta count. And you better count next time, all right, bro? Sure, you ready now? Yeah, dude, I'm ready. I was born ready. Dude, okay, so hopefully this race will go a little bit better. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. Let's go, let's go. The race has officially begun. Whoa, who's shooting? Was the police officer shooting at us? Oh, okay, tight corner, tight corner. Okay, let's see if we can actually pass these guys. Come on, come on. Let's do the inner corner turn like that. Come on, come on. We gotta give them a little bit more speed. There we go. Come on, okay, let's do a jump now. Jump! Oh, dude, we just cleared the whole thing. Okay, inner turn. Come on, Sour. Why is my car so slow? Come on, come on, come on. Okay, we're driving under the tunnel now. I think we're going to be doing it right now, if I remember correctly. Yep, come on. Yeah. Stick to the inner side. Stick to the inner. Here we go. Dude, he's trying to push me off the road. What's going on? Oh my gosh, dude, stop it. Stop, dude, stop. Come on, come on. Yeah, I'm taking over. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Where am I going now? I don't remember the track. Oh, we're going left, we're going left. I just pushed him off the road. Yeah, buddy. Let's go, let's go, let's go. There's not much left of the race. Go ahead and continue. Yeah. We're getting there, we're getting there. Come on, not much left. Come on, let's take the inner corner. There we go, continue, continue. Yeah, dude. Oh, dude, look at it jump. Guys, we just won. Woohoo, I won, dude. Yeah, it was close. Yeah, it was actually pretty close, dude. Oh, the popo. Oh, the popo is here, dude. Oh, the police is here. Yeah, buddy. Are we in trouble, police officer? Go, 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 go. Yeah, we gotta go. We gotta go. The police officer was shooting. They were shooting at us, dude. Out of nowhere. Let's go. Let's go away from the police officer. This guy is crazy, dude. Okay, okay. We gotta get out of here, dude. We gotta get out of here. Okay, so yeah, I think I'm just going to be inviting them to my house. Let's go ahead and take a left here and another left there. There we go. Come on, open up the garage door. We gotta be quick about this before the police officer arrives. Ah, why is my car stuck? Get in, stupid car. There we go. Get in, get in, get in, get in before the police officer arrives. There we go, there we go. Okay, okay. Dude, we finally made it in. Bro, that dude was shooting at us, man. I'm glad we got away. Yeah, luckily Bacon got in too. The house is beautiful. Yeah, thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Okay, so I owe you $1 million now? Yeah, dude, you owe me $1 million, dude. Oh, boy. Yeah, bro, it's a lot. It's a lot. I need to go to the bank to give it to you. Get in my car. Okay, dude. Okay, so we are getting into his car. Let's go ahead and unlock the house. There we go. Where is his car? Okay, it's outside. It's outside. Okay, let's go ahead and lock the door again. Dude, I was supposed to sit in there. Okay, I think I can just take my own car then. We need a bigger car, maybe. Yeah, dude. Let me get a big one. All right, he's going to get a big car for all of us. So, yeah. Hey, lady, we're getting in another car. Come with me. Come with me. Okay, so this car is a lot better. Now we can actually fit everyone. Get in, guys. Okay, so now we are going to be heading to the bank. He's going to take out some cash for me. Because they do actually owe me $1 million now. So we are going to be taking out the money. Where? The bank, bro. We're heading to the bank. Where's the bank? Yeah, it's on the left side. Here we go, here we go, here we got it. Alrighty, so now he's taking out some cash. Hopefully the police officer is not coming anytime soon. Okay, I got it. Alright, good, dude. Good, good, good. Where is he going, man? Ready? Yes, sir, I'm ready, I'm ready. Whoa, yeah, I'm getting all the cash. Dude, this is amazing, okay? Yeah, thanks for the cash, bro. I appreciate it. Oh! What happened, dude? Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I just kind of went to heaven for a little moment there. Lol. Oh, it's the police officer again. I gotta go. I gotta go, guys. Bye. Ah, dude, he's shooting at me. What's going on? Can someone help me, dude? Can someone pick me up? I got a crazy police officer after me. Hey, hey, let me get on the back. Hello, can I sit on the back, dude? Oh, he's getting me. He's getting me. Go, 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 go. Now, now, now. We gotta get away from here. Okay, bro, head to my place. Head to my place real quick, dude, before it's too late. Okay, thank you, bro. bro. I appreciate it. All right, see ya. Yeah. Bye, dude. I appreciate it. Cool race. Say goodbye to Bacon. Okay, goodbye, Bacon. I almost forgot to say goodbye to Bacon, dude. Oh, look at Bacon. What's going on with Bacon? He is crying. Aw, poor Bacon, dude. Okay, see ya, Bacon. Okay, so yeah, that was kind of nice. We actually had a cool little race, and yeah. But yeah, guys, I just earned myself $1 million. I might actually go house hunting, but yeah, I'm just going to be relaxing for today. And yeah, guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, make sure to hit the like, subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.